I try and think like a snake or think like a lizard or salamander, observing what they do in their natural habitat.
This is the pickerel frog.
These guys are super jumpy.
Herpetology is the study of amphibians and reptiles. We take a look at the biology of frogs, toads, lizards, turtles, and
snakes.
I first saw a snake when I went to the zoo with my dad when I was very young, and that sort of love for snakes grew into all reptiles and amphibians. I'm really grateful for the University of Maryland because they've always supported me in what I've wanted to do, and their supervision and their advice really helped me. I'm a research fellow at the Smithsonian's National Museum of Natural History. I work in the Lab of Analytical Biology. All of my research, I'd say, is connected to conservation. I don't think that you can have successful conservation programs without first knowing what species are in an area you want to protect and how you should protect them. And we provide the foundation for all conservation measures because we fill that gap of knowing what species are there. The exciting thing about working at the museum is that new things are constantly being discovered all the time. My advisor, Daniel G. Mulcahy, went collecting in Myanmar, and he brought back two species of rock geckos in the genus Nemaspis. And I got the opportunity to work as the lead on that project, and from our analysis we confirmed that indeed that they are new species, and we described them in a paper recently. Herpetology is very fun to me because it's seeing a species that you haven't seen before in the wild that you've dreamed of seeing since you read a book or a field guide. That means the world to me.